What's up, guys, and welcome to the next part of my Resident Evil 7 playthrough. We finally got out of the house, and I have a feeling it's not quite over yet. It's probably only the beginning, really, and at least there's all new locations. I mean, I wasn't getting tired of the house, but I'm excited by this huge area and that we finally are out. And I don't know, maybe Jack is actually dead now. I'm not sure. He definitely, I chainsawed the absolute poo-nanny out of him. That's what I did. So let's see what else we got out here. Hey, coinage. Check everywhere, every nook and cranny. I don't want to miss anything. Like I was saying before, I'm sure watching me play this and I'm probably just walking by stuff all the time and you guys are like, you walked right by the super gun. So sorry about that. I'm trying to be more of a, you know, a big man. I'm gonna take all these guys out. You first. Little cherub boy. All right, well, I guess I should be making sure there's no monsters trying to get me or anything. That might be a wise choice. But I'll just keep searching. Look at all, there's just so much vegetation around here. Also, I mean, if that is their door key, just to get out of the house, it takes all of that stuff. I mean, that's pretty absurd. Oh, what's this? Another one of those guys. We need a little statue for it. Well, then why don't you just knock it? Dang. All right, I guess I don't have a lockpick, so. Oh, yeah, see, there you go. Projector. Another, 135 blank. Seven? It looks like it's a seven. And the numbers, that makes sense. Come back for that later, I am sure. Obviously, I'm supposed to go in this trailer, but before I go into there, I'm just trying to make sure I scope it all out. Scope my area. Locked from the other side. All right. No, there's always something in the toilet. Well, yeah, there was something in the toilet, a mannequin head. Interesting. I also really like this look they've got going here with the barbed wire with lights on it. It's like, you know, kind of removes the edge a little bit. Okay, we got a double key card system here. These guys really have a pretty robust operation. Oops, see? You just walk right by stuff. Let me go ahead and make a kit so I'm not bleeding no more. And let's use that. Yeah. Looking good, Ethan. Looking real good. Oh, got one of these guys later. Oh, what's that? Can I? Ooh, hello. Yeah, get it. Oh, the old slappy box. A repair kit, huh? Gun repair kit. Interesting. Well, that shotgun was broken. Is that a good shotgun for me to fix, or who knows? I mean, that's probably what it's for, right? Okay, well, at least I'm satisfied I found that. I probably never would have found that in a million years if I wasn't being extra sensory, using my eyes and ears. We're gonna get through this together with all of the parts of my body. All right, let's get into this trailer. Whoa, important, what the? Steroids, oh, these are, is this what I use the coins for? I mean, yeah, probably, right? Let's see. Ooh, a nice gun. Gun in a cage. Oh, a magnum. Oh my. Wow. Oh, another coin. Hey, another family picture. It's the same one from in the house. It's too late for them. Well, that's pretty bleak. Everyone's got a chance. Is that really what the mom looks like? That's crazy. Man, anyway. Okay, what's this? My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. The woman she was with, Mia, knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. So obviously, is this Zoe's trailer, I guess? And it's all her fault. I don't know. It makes it sound like, because the mom was saying about, you know, mother wouldn't be pleased. So maybe there's some like bigger thing going on here. I mean, as far as there being another matronly figure that's responsible for all the shenanigans going on. Could you, oh, that's a candle. Yeah, well, I'll just drink that candle. You know how that goes. I learned that when Homer ate a candle so that he could have that hot chili pepper. Nothing cooking for me, huh? Normally when someone invites you over, ooh, yeah. Can I put that on? Increase my armor by 0.0%? Hey, broken handgun, huh? Interesting. So I could probably repair that. That or the shotgun. It seems like I have less bullets usually for a shotgun. So let's go ahead and see if that's what the idea is here. Brokey gun. Oh, it could be repaired with a repair kit. Cool. So I got a better gun now? It's in bad condition. I kind of wondered if it would just replace my other handgun. I guess that's all right. To have two handguns. Too bad you can't do dual wielding. That seems like what they should be allowing me here, so I can just go up to those moldy bitches and two double fist them. Something like that. If I were a betting man. Everyone uses Hey Bro laundry detergent. I'm sure it's a high quality brand. All right, so we got stabilizer. I know what the steroids do. What? Something speed or something. I know roids give me more health. So let's take some roids, folks. Okay, one at a time. Oh, so I guess eventually I'll get enough coins to unlock all this stuff. Indefinitely. That's my kind of roids. Make me strong! Yes! Alright. Nobody's there. Okay. Sorry, I thought you'd be calling, Zoe. Guess not yet. This is just lovely. It's like an art installation over here with this freaky head. That's kind of weird too. Kind of definitely weird. All right, let's go get that. Oh, for goodness sakes. I knew it. I knew you'd call, Zoe. You're my one true friend.
You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
Oh, so she's gone through this with other people before, huh? Well, that's not very reassuring.
Now listen carefully, Ethan.
Not very reassuring at all.
My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property
unless I
get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Well, at least he's not trying to leave. I mean, I guess that's what they're saying, is that other person, whoever that is, won't let them leave. I'm dead if I'm gone.
All right.
Okay, so now we're finding the serum.
I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has...
Oh, the old house. Mom! Stop taking my stuff.
I can help Mia and we can get out of here.
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
All right. So we got a whole new task here, folks. Try to find this serum. Probably not gonna be a one-step process. And I know, it's always leading me on, too. See, oh, yeah, Zoe, I thought we just had to get out of the house. And then you're like, no, we can't leave. We have to find the serum first before we can leave. And it's like, well, how many things am I gonna have to do? I mean, are you gonna pull your weight at all or what? I mean, come on. All right, so it's probably up that way, right? Yep, it appears that there's only one way to go. It's like either running, I feel like I'm just going to run right into something that's going to just tear my face off, so maybe not running is a good call. Ooh, sure is atmospheric. Oh, yeah, okay, here's where we were with Mia. So maybe that's how it goes with the tapes, is it's like showing you a new area before you go, and then you have some idea of what's coming next. But I have a feeling that mommy is in the house. And that's not good. Ew, gross. Buggies. Can I stab him? I don't like him. Nope, not really. Too small for me to stab. I really do need that Kim fluid too. And now I'm carrying all these guns and stuff. Maybe I should have left that other one back there. Yeah, maybe I'll go back real quick. I'm gonna leave a few more things behind. I mean, I like that I have the new gun, but I feel like it has less bullets, I think, so. And maybe I need to keep that, but I guess I can leave these here for now. Okay, so now I can get that Kim fluid. To separate the Kim fluid from them. Oh, maybe so there's some stuff that's like compromised fluid. Okay. At least I got one med kit. Oh, goodness. All right. Ooh, see, I thought I saw this before when I was hiding as Mia. Geez. Yeah, at least I can see a little better than with... Ah, what the heck is that? Oh, dude. That wasn't there before. Holy crap. All right, I guess I'm going to try that door first, even though... What the heck? Oh, man, those are big old bugs. Oh, those are very big. That's a big hive. Yep, thank you. Thank you for auto-closing the door. Who likes to get stabbed and explode into goo, buggy goo? Okay. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Oh, and there's more of these guys? Oh, man. Oh, Jesus, LaRue. Get all these bugs out of my face. I was trying to get to that box. I need the box. I don't know why I ran into the bugs. Is there another door or is it just that one? I know I need this box, but they're clearly guarding it. Oh, maybe I don't need it right now. Oh, no, no, no. Does that mean that the lady's around? Because I'm right back where I was when she was here. Oh, good Lord. Okay. Map. Okay, this is where we had seen Mia and she was doing that other puzzle. But the thing is gone, so I guess I gotta find it again. Yeah, spidery. Okay. Well, there's that. I don't have enough space. How, man, this guy needs a freaking backpack that's a little bit bigger. Oh, I don't have enough space for anything. What a disaster. All right, I mean, hopefully I'll find something I can drop or something. Yikes. Oh, well, this looks promising. Is that a backpack? I was just bitching about his backpack. Oh, lovely. How much bigger are we talking? How much bigger? All right, four more slots. So that should come in handy. You too, eat it. All right, so I can at least go back and get this stuff. I know, that's gotta be for the bugs, right? Oh, it's loading. Does that mean that she's coming? Okay. It's just too, now I'm too unsettled because I was just here getting chased around by Marguerite, and now she is not around. This is a pretty nice little room, though. Oh, what's that? Is that something? What the? Oh, shit! Stop crouching, bud. Oh, man. Now I can continue looking under this. It looks like it's something. Oh, okay. Okay, it's another part of the burner. All right, so we didn't go this way before. This is where she was coming out of. Fuel. Okay, is that enough that I need to shotgun shells? Okay. Oh. X. Why? Okay. Oh, they're still on me? Oh my goodness. So can I? Oh, that's not really working in my favor. Too hot. It doesn't look like it's less than before. Crap. All right, let's see what we got. Pick it, baby. First aid. It's worth it. Okay, we've got two doors here. Oh. So this is, wow. Huh. Let's check this other door first. Oh, jeez! Oh my gosh. Close the door. Oh god. Oh my god, stabby slashies. They don't come at me unless I get too close. Oh, man. It's getting a workout. Ooh, 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 stab, slash. Oh, so many of these little bastards. They finally went away. Good lord. All right, so maybe that's not the way to go. Jeez. All right, well, hopefully this way. Oh, so I can't even go that way. You die now. You die. I hate bugs that are giant. My name is Rico from Buenos Aires, and I say kill them all. If anyone knows that reference, good for you. Good for everyone. All right, let's see. Nozzle. Oh, well, so that's probably what creates the grip plus noozle. All right. Homemade flamethrower crafted from junk. It's wonderful. I mean, I got it. Test it out on these things, right? Or maybe that's kind of a waste, but I like to waste things! Yes! Look at this burn! Is that enough to have. I mean, is that. Oh, that wasn't enough! Oh, for goodness sakes. See ya. Oh, there's still more. There's swarms in there. There's swarms everywhere. Oh, man. What is the deal with all these bugs? Are those spiders jumping on me, too? Why am I? I mean, I was already running out of flame fuel. That's why I'm kind of worried about using it too much, because it didn't seem to be enough to actually take out the nest. I mean, I thought I used a lot. Maybe I wasn't close enough or something, but shoot. Let's see if I got enough juice to take these bitches out. Is that enough? I guess I have some left. That's good. Okay, so nothing else is coming out, so it is possible to actually prevent them from returning. Just like I hate you, I killed your babies. All right, let's see what's in this box. Ew. Still bugs. Oh, God! Freaking spiders, man. They're coming out of nowhere. There were no spiders and... Ah, they're still on me. I hate that. Oh, how is that happening? There's zero spiders. Oh, those. Oh my gosh, what an idiot. Later. Fuel, that's good since I wasted it all. Came in here to get more stuff and then I just wasted everything to do it. Oh well. Let's see what's next. So I guess I gotta go through this monster zone here. Maybe I'll try roasting these dudes too since I got more fuel. That's definitely more effective than slashing them. Ugh, with the space. Thought my backpack, my new JanSport was gonna come in handy, but I guess it's still not big enough. Let's see, I guess I'll make some... Probably need more bullets than anything else. Strong. Stronger than normal. So that would give me a strong first aid kit. I think I'm just gonna go for bullets though. Enhanced handgun. So, oh, that's for the other gun. Oh, with extra. Oh, it's just in general more strongly. Okay, well, let's see if I even have a chance here. Oh, this is where I was already. It was back at the front. So let's light them up. Who wants a piece? They look pretty pissed, but they're not coming at me. I don't know, maybe I'll just kind of wait for it and then keep igniting it when I need to. Oh, see, now it's just freaking obliterated. I like that. Reload this can. Okay, you too. See, you're blocking something for me. Oh, just destroyed. I love it.
I love that.
Oops. All right, so obviously that looks... Oops. Man, there's so... Oh, yeah, I guess it's... Almost not a surprise that there's a hidden door under the fireplace, because wasn't there a brick in the other house that led me into those other catacombs? Really, it's like living in the freaking Clue mansion in here or something. These people have hidden walls and all this stuff. What? Oh, what? Yo, I don't know about you, girl. I mean, I love you.
More bullshit, Mia.
Oh, yeah, see, he's a little on edge about it, too, understandably.
I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh, that guy. He hadn't really done much yet.
What if I borrow mommy for a little bit?
All right, so they definitely are calling me a mommy. I thought there was another.
Stand there. Do something.
Ethan, help!
Yeah, it's pretty typical for Ethan. He just kind of watches things happen, and then, oh, damn it. He's like, ah, crap. Well, so I got that stone guy, so I can go back and do that other puzzle again. Still surprising to see Mia. I mean, where the heck, what's going on? She's also just keeps getting out and captured over and over. I mean, I guess I can't blame them. How could they possibly just the four of them monitor this whole freaking room or the whole, you know, giant estate? Okay, so yeah, head back to that other room. Oh! That's fine. No, it's fine. I see you're busy. Oh, is she the one doing the bugs? That's gotta be what it is, right? So who wrote that on the wall? That's what I wonder, because it doesn't seem like anyone is... Oh, jeez! Oh my god. So yeah, she's definitely doing that. Is she just right behind me?
Oh yeah, if you could just give me a minute, I'm trying to put this puzzle together. If you could just leave me alone, that would be lovely.
All right. So back into this place, which is eventually where Mia got taken by the mom, Marguerite lady. So, I'm not feeling good about it, but I don't really know where else to go. Clearly they got me to find the statues so that I would go this way, so I just have to, oh, more creepy crawlies. Yeah. Oh man, there's a lot. Jesus fuck. Yeah, Jesus was fucked when he came up with these crazy insect, the guys. Oh man. Oh, and is that, oh. We're on the other side of the water now, okay. Which is what it was with Mia. Some kind of apparatus. Didn't notice that before. Okay, so do I want to go the same way that she did? Because she eventually got took. Let's check around, see if there's anything good. Some herb. Solid fuel, okay, so I can make some more fuel for my burner. That's where I came from. So I guess I'll crawl upstairs first. Chem fluid, thank you. What's this? Try to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? I like the writing notes with exclamations. Like I was so furious when I wrote this that I put question, exclamation. Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar or my egos. You think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child? I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably. Is there some kind of vega down? No, I was trying to see if there was like a code there, but not doesn't really seem like it. Trying to leave her home after everything we've done with you. Pathetic. You ever touch my altar? Since I'll slice your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Wow. So that's over here? Pot roast this way? No, okay. So it is back down into that hole. But it seems like Zoe, I still don't trust her. I don't have a good feeling about anyone that's in this family. So that's, but they definitely seem to be having some squabbles between the family members. All right. Dang, I'm out of space again? All right. I guess I'll do... Oh, I don't have any gunpowder. So that makes it easier. Or do I need to get more fuel? I'd rather be alive so I can get the crank. I bet that goes into that weird thing over the water. Anything else down here? Oh, that's down there. I have the best aim in the world. I feel like I wouldn't be that useless if I was in this position, you know, in real life. Come on. Oh, he's just gotta go my way. I can't just jump out at willy-nilly. I mean, what do you think I am? Some kind of super climber guy? Alright, keep saving. Keeps freaking me out. Alright, what is this even gonna do? Oh, well, boy, this really is sophisticated. I feel like it can't just be the family, you know what I mean? We saw a little evidence of a much larger kind of thing going on here. And just due to the level of ornateness of the whole setup here, there's gotta be something way bigger at play, right? Than just some hillbillies infecting people. Of course, everyone out there has probably already played the game, and they're like, well, duh, dude. Obviously, just keep playing and stop speculating. That's how everyone talks. Okay, so I can go there, but that didn't really take me anywhere. Oh, did I kept the crank. Okay, so I thought that's why it was just a one-time situation, but it seems like I got a lot of cranking to do. God, I know that lady is around here somewhere. And I'm scared. Oh, there's some swarms. All right, you guys. can eat it. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, don't go that way. Not that way. Not that way at all. Jeez. Yeah, you should probably go. There was definitely no one over here or anything. No one that wishes you harm. Okay, so maybe there's something on that other thing over there. Shoot! So is she just gonna stay there? Oh God. So there's the bugs though. Does that mean that she's nearby? Oh, that's correct. That's the thing it says. Oh my God, is she gonna actually turn around or? I don't know if she's that smart. She's definitely taking her freaking time though. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Okay. Seems like she was coming back. Hey! So she's just patrolling this area. I mean, how am I supposed to get away from her? Dang it. Maybe I just have to run by her or something. Okay, test my luck here. Oh God, oh God. No luck, no luck. I'm not sure how I can get her to keep going. I'm like, get away from me. I don't want any of it. I'm sick of it. Okay. So should I try to go the other way or just run by her or... Because she just is stopping right there and that's where I'm trying... Because I feel like there's maybe... Because again, let me keep the crank. So maybe there's something else over there that I need to get to. Oh, she's just waiting in the dining room. I think I'm just going to have to run by this crazy bitch. See ya, bitch! See ya, bitch! Oh, there's another crank and it's with these bugs next to it, though. Oh, no! All right, so I guess I need to flame this thing. Okay, so yeah, it did at least count partially what I had done. Stop wasting that. Get these big mosquitoes off me. Boy, these mosquitoes in Louisiana. Yoach! All right, you guys are just annoying. Like, for real. They're not even doing anything. They're just annoying. There you go, one for you. Where's your other fat buddy go? I know he wanted some. He wanted a piece. Okay, so at least I got past her. So maybe I did just need to run by, but yeah, clearly this is another crank scenario. Where I get the water drawbridge. It seems weird. I mean, again, it's like with the keys in the house. Like if these people need to actually get over here, they're like, where did I put that crank? I gotta go find it. And it's gonna be a real to-do when it should be, you know, relatively easy. All right, we're in the toilet house. Oh, I probably need that. And burner fuel. Dang it. All right, so I had to drop more stuff. Man, I'm just having trouble with all this crap in my inventory. Maybe I just don't even need to carry my shotgun. I never use it. I'm too afraid of wasting bullets. But I keep running into that issue of running out of space, so. Oh, she's just right in there. She's waiting for me. All right. So where was that? Oh, was it on the other side? Yeah, so I gotta run back across and back to the front. Oh, good. Nothing to see, mommy. Okay. All right, so I've gotta go up to this crow door, I'm sure. It looked so friendly before. Oh, Jesus Christ. She was nowhere near me. Oh my God. That scared the absolute crap out of me. I mean, I guess you guys were able to pick up on that. I jumped. Oh my gosh. I'm just in this death pit now. Oh, good lord. What is she gonna do? Who wants to get shot, bitch? She just gonna stand there? Oh, well, she likes getting shot in the head. Okay.
Bless your heart.
Bless it. Come on already
you
with these.
You can waltz in here and have your way with my family?
Okay,
well,
yep.
My pretties.
And now back. Shoot! Oh!
This is what you get for messing around and playing this you.
Come on. You guys are so annoying. Those big ones are even more annoying because they just. Oh, shit. Yep. I like that she's on fire. Oh. I'm shooting right next to her head. Okay. I didn't think it was nice. I wasn't trying to be nice, stupid. Oh, no, I didn't want her to come down here. Ew, what? What the heck, dude? Where'd she go? Oh, what? No, no, no! Oh, get out! Oh, good lord. Did she just turn into oil or something? I guess we saw that oil in the bath before. So maybe that does have something to do with it. Croaky! Where are we going now? Okay. What's in there? What the? What am I getting texted? Hey! Regarding the minus series of the serum, the following items are able to synthesize theorem. Cranial nerve, peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
That's it. Huh. I guess. Seems like there's more to say. I would use that baseball bat if they would let me have it. Oh, well. How about that?
Well, did he find a serum?
Yeah. Well, I've been out here running through the swamp, getting chased by your mom, and yeah.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
You're not very sorry at all. And honestly, can't you find your own serum? I mean, you know better about this place.
This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
Yeah, I think there's plenty of heads.
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
If you find it. So she's like, don't even bother showing up unless you find that serum. It's pretty rude, to be honest. I mean, that bicycle might come in handy. I could be a crazy man on a bicycle with a shotgun just running after people. I think that could work out in my favor. Burner fuel. Oh, did that. Oh. Some kind of voodoo stuff going down. Perhaps. No needles in it, though. Yours have been ringing all day and I've been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe said, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. Oh no, I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to the doctor in town, he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. Anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. So I guess this is Zoe talking? It's like Zoe says. Huh. So maybe Mia came with that Evelyn person? I don't know who that is, but since we don't really have any of the full story at this point, other than I need to find the magic arm in the secret room. Everyone loves the secret room. Seeing shadows of bugs, where the heck are they? Is that just a mess with me? Because that is not cool. Coins. All right, nothing over here. Give a slash for good measure. Oh, these are friendly bugs, perhaps. Oh, what's this? The scale in the door seem to be connected. So I need another lantern to balance it out. Huh, all right, so we need a lantern, and honestly, since there's bugs around it, and the only other lantern we saw was in that crazy bitch's hand, so I guess I better go back and see if she still has it. She turned into the oil thing, so it's hard to really say. What? Oh, for the love of Pete's goodness, Mr. Christmas. This is not what I want to do. I mean, obviously. What's with all the yellow stuff? And painting down here? Oh! What? She's all creepy bug looking!
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
Special. Boy, the king of understatement over here with this guy. It's a laugh riot. Oh my gosh. Wow. Do I want to follow that crazy bug bastard bitch? Okay, let's climb out of the well. I need that lantern. Oh. Okay. But I don't know where she went. Oh. New pathway.
Did you check the toilet? That's where I keep all my treasures.
And it looks like our next destination is right up here. Who knows? Oh boy. All right, guys. This looks like a whole new set of problems. So I think this is a good point to stop for now, but I will keep playing and we'll be back real soon with the next part. So see you soon. Thanks again for watching.